What's up? Y'all mind if I take a drink? I got big lips. I saw this little white girl the other day. She said, "You have some big lips. I wish I had lips like yours." I said, "Bitch, hold still." I like coming to L.A. I like going to Crenshaw. Went to a strip club last night called First Kings. Oh, yeah, that's like that little hole in the wall. $75, they do it all. Went in there, they had a young lady, first dance I've ever seen, had moles all over her body, from her head to her toe. When they brought her out, they say, "Here she is, Chocolate Chip." Chocolate Chip said, "I'm gonna do something nasty for you. Come on in the VIP room." Went into the VIP room, she said, "Take all your clothes off." She licked me down my back, between my ass, around my balls, came up and kissed me in my mouth. I looked at Chocolate Chip, I said, "Chocolate Chip, do it again." They had an old dance in there too. She was old. I mean, her dance name was Century. You know. She got the dancing in front of me. I've never seen no gray hair on no vagina before, right? I was trying to tell her, I said, "You got a lot of lint, a lot of lint." She said, "That ain't no lint." And I said, "Well, tell me it's baby powder." You know? I like L.A. I went to a Chinese restaurant the other day. You know, black people and white people, Chinese, we all mixing up. Went to a Chinese restaurant the other day. The mama was Chinese, the father was black. I'm up for a Chinese restaurant called So What? Chinese Food. I'm in there eating. Like, me and D.L., we done went out and ate before. Me and Bernie Mac was out. We was sitting there eating, and we got to sitting there talking. Bernie was saying, "Chris, that motherfucker Chinese food is good as a motherfucker." I said, "It is." I said, "Open your fortune cookie." He took his fortune cookie out. He opened his fortune cookie. I said, "What'd it say?" He said, "Oh, fuck no. Something wrong with this motherfucker here. My fortune cookie said, 'Get your money, motherfucker.'" I said, what is your lottery number?" It said, "I played on my motherfucker self." I said, "Ain't that a bit?" Then one day I took Mike Tyson to the same restaurant. Mike Tyson was reading his fortune cookie. I said, "Mike, what'd it say?" He said, "You can eat anything you want. Just bite right into it." Took Jesse Jackson. I said, "Jesse, what did Joe say?" "It's mine said, I have a baby too." All the big girls, me hear you say chicken wings. I like them big women. You know why I like big women? Because big women, when they take their clothes off, you hear that music from Jack in the Box. "Take your clothes off, baby." Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. My name is Chris Thomas. Thank you. Oh, my God.